I'm totally pro-choice. It's up to me what happens in my life. I'll decide if I become a doctor or a dancer, a banker or a barista, where I want to live, who I want to date, where I go to college, if I go to college. It's my choice too when it comes to what I want to wear and who I want to listen to. Boots for my ball gown, pink hair, purple hair, my rules for my game. Because it's my life and my choice. But when it comes to abortion, she's not a choice, she's a child.